Hey guys, how's it going and welcome to the Minute Channel. And today I have an interesting video regarding some new stuff and information from Atlas. So it looks like we had a press release for new stuff to talk about for screenshots, a bunch of different new artwork for the different personas, for different character description, for all the different party members. And so we had a bunch of new stuff. And real quick guys, I am doing a giveaway right now for Catherine Full Body, which is a game by Atlas. This game will be out in September 3rd and the giveaway will be ending in August 31st, so definitely check it out. If you want to join, there will be a link in the description. So in my video today, I'm gonna basically go over the important stuff that I care the most about. But I'm not gonna go over the description, the characters and everything, because if you play the game, you already pretty much know what the characters are like and everything. So I don't think the descriptions really mean anything to you particularly. The artwork is beautiful and everything, so if you're interested, you definitely should go ahead and check it out. I'll leave a link in the description for a Persona Central article that discusses much of the stuff. But let's go ahead and get started with the stuff that I care about. So we're actually going to start with Goro, which was one of the stuff that I liked in the video they did for him, because Goro is going to be a social link, not in the in the sense of who he was before, which is just automatically the social link just develops and you don't really have like a say or anything like that, but he's gonna become a regular social link. He's still gonna be the justice confidant, but he has completely reworked, he has new stuff and everything. So these new screenshots just kind of show different aspects of just hanging out with him and kind of stuff like that. So definitely like it. It looks like you're gonna be able to hang out with him anytime. A lot of people in the comment section were speculating that you could only hang out with him towards specific times in the story, but it does look like you pretty much can hang out for most of the time. So I really like all the stuff and everything. So nothing new there, but I just wanted to confirm that again. He is a social link that you will be able to develop throughout the entire stuff. One of the things that I do want to point out, in Persona 4, they developed this thing where particular confidant, you could hang out with him, and if you develop his social link all the way to the top, he actually changed the ending to a unique ending to this particular Persona 4 game. So hopefully something similar will happen now that we have new social links. They can unlock different endings and that kind of stuff, so that would be pretty cool if you did that, because a couple different characters in Persona 4 had this stuff where you could have the true ending and then another ending with a different character as well. So really cool stuff. But moving into the stuff that I actually like the most about, because this is just so super interesting. So the third semester has been a topic of discussion among Persona fans, because in the third semester, so what we've seen so far is screenshots or bits and pieces of stuff that shouldn't happen. Some examples of this stuff is gonna be things like Morgana as a human. We've seen Makoto's father like being alive, something that doesn't really happen because he's dead by the beginning of Persona 5. Haru's father, who's also alive. Akechi, it's stuff with him and everything like that. There's Futaba's mother as well. So there's all this stuff, and I'm trying to dodge spoilers for you and everything, but a lot of these people, there's something, if you know the story, then you know exactly what I'm talking about, but it's something strange and different. So the fact that that all these people pop in the third semester that shouldn't happen raises a lot of discussions about it. In the translation, it looks like the third semester is going to involve new elements, new unique events, and as well as you seeing your character with winter clothes, that kind of stuff, something that I care about. But something strange that is going on in the third semester as well. So how is it going to navigate through that weird part of the semester? You know, it's kind of like the mystery of everything. Everybody is just speculating all this stuff, and I have a video prepared for that kind of stuff that I'm still gonna work on a little bit more. But theories like being a dream, like being an illusion, like a different dimension, all kinds of stuff, all kinds of crazy stuff like that. This is interesting, but that leads to my next point, and this is because there is a new pause, and it turns out, as I thought before, but I didn't talk about before, is that looks like this new palace is actually involved during the third semester, because you can actually visit this palace during the third semester. So something strange going on, and it's related to this semester. This palace is gonna involve stronger enemies with a lot of traps and tricks and that kind of stuff. So that's pretty interesting. And looks like this is a new part of the story that will be enveloping this new whatever this new palace is. The new screenshots look pretty interesting because you can kind of see what kind of palace this is. But a lot of the stuff is just really interesting just to see what it is, because it's really different and weird and everything. Some of the other stuff talk about Jose, who is a new character that you meet in Mementos. He seems to be kind of just involved into kind of like getting to know humans and what they are about and everything like that. He reminds me a lot of the attendants in the Velvet Room. A couple different things here, the yellow eyes that they all have, that's what's kind of like the main features. But we also know that shadows all have yellow eyes, so he could also be a shadow perhaps, maybe. So he does not appear to be an enemy, but we don't know what the reason is for everything. That's kind of like the mystery of it and everything. In previous scans and other information that I talked about before, it looks like he kind of can give you items if you trade stuff with him, like flowers and kind of stuff, I think. So it'll be very interesting to find out what's going on with him. Now, he, looking at the screenshots and everything, looks like he appears pretty early on. The screenshot that I'm looking at, it looks like it's May 7th. So this is way before the third semester. So personally, I don't think he might be involved in the new palace in the third semester, but it might be some other stuff that we don't know about. And it looks like Mementos is changing a lot, and a lot of the stuff changes that you're gonna be seeing here is like solving better quests. One of the biggest things, criticisms in the game, was that some of the quests were really repetitive, and it looks like they are working on some of these quests to make them better, that kind of stuff. Get you more experience points, different personas, and that kind of stuff. So I'm really glad that they're working Mementos a little more. I know there were some people that really had issues with Mementos the first time because it was just a little bit boring in the sense that it works and everything. So definitely really happy to see Mementos being reworked. This is something that needed to be done. But I definitely want to encourage you to check on all of these new stuff here. I'm gonna leave all of these screenshots for you here. If you're interested on that, you should definitely check it out. There's a lot more information that I didn't go over because this is a video that I don't want to make super long. It's already about like 7 or 8 minutes long. So definitely go check these screenshots out, check everything out. If I see that there's another video that I can do with this one, I'll definitely do one. But that's pretty much it for today. Also, if you're watching this video here, please comment your favorite or your craziest theory as far as what's going on with third semester. I want to definitely do a video about it, but I want to get kind of your thoughts about it and everything, because I want to talk about all these different theories and everything. But guys, that is it for today. Thank you so much for watching this. If you are new, please consider liking and subscribing. And that's it. I'll see you next time.